Mobile market has always been a very popular module in our programs, but the size and scope of the future of mobile marketing lends itself to an entire program. To launch a mobile marketing strategy, you need to understand all of the tools and the challenges that are going to give you the best opportunity to launch a successful mobile strategy.
After attending Rutgers mini MBA in digital marketing, I realized to set myself apart, I really needed to focus deeper into mobile. Mobile marketing is the way of the future. There's almost the same amount of mobile subscribers as there are people on this planet. Next year, there's going to be more people surfing through their mobile device than their desktops or laptops. If you look in the stores, there's all these QR codes that are on product boxes where people can take their mobile phone, scan it, get a video on how to use or the features of that product. So mobile is becoming a way that we're going to be using it more than our credit card to pay for products and services. People are more in front of their mobile device than any other medium. It's one-to-one marketing at its finest. And I did a thorough research on the internet of all the different courses there are that focuses on mobile, and I found that Rutgers had the best, most current, and concise program out there. I mean, there's so many topics and technologies and issues when it comes to mobile that I was happy to find that Rutgers really had a world-class program that kind of goes through the best practices and taught by the leading thought leaders in the industry. You know, today, as a marketer, to stick out, you really need to know mobile. And Rutgers really offers a unique course that I definitely recommend. If you or your company wants to stick out from your competition, mobile's where it's at. Take this course, Rutgers Mini MBA in Mobile Marketing.